never see Pakistani people on Jerry Springer, do you? It's always black people and white trash. You never see Asian people on there because it's not part of our culture, you know, to go on national TV and tell everybody our problems. But the thing is, we do have problems like everybody else. We have relationship problems. Like, why isn't Mohammed marrying his cousin Ribena? They're a perfect match. She's 12 and he's 60. But the thing is, we don't go on national TV and talk about it, no, we deal with it logically. We just go and murder them. And then we go on TV. Now, who is married in here? We have married people? The miserable sounding people. And do we have the single people in here? See how happy they sound with their guys. Yeah! You could just feel the testosterone, yeah? You have that in Pakistan, don't you? The women have loads of it. I mean, that's why they have a beard. But I mean, it's a joke, yeah. I mean, now, so who are, so we have the single people in this side, they're all sitting on this side. Do you want to get married? Would you like to get married? No. You don't want to get married? You lesbians in the front, you don't want to get married. Why are you sitting there? No. No, I have four people and I don't want to get married. No, it's not me. You must want to get married, yeah? Yeah, eventually. No, you're not interested. My parents, they really want me to get married, you know? But the thing is, Muslim men, they don't really want to marry me. Because I speak. But... I am, you know, I'm quite looking forward to my wedding day. I can't wait to meet my husband. My English friend Julie, she always says to me, "How can you sleep with someone you don't know?" I say, "Well, you do it all the time." I'm not saying that all white women are slappers, don't get me wrong. But when I was growing up, you know, my parents, they were very strict. I was never allowed to have boyfriends. And I always felt like I was missing out, you know. I always wanted to be like my white friends, who had abortions, herpes...